The US chemist Stephen Backvold has been awarded the BBVA Foundation Frontiers of Knowledge Award in the Basic Sciences category for creating more powerful, stable and broad-spectrum catalysts, which have meant a breakthrough in the field of organic chemistry. We always like to say that chemistry is capable of creating new molecules, and to do this, new ways of synthesis, using new methods and new methodologies, need to be developed. That's exactly what Backvold did a decade ago in the Massachusetts Institute of Technology, with the development of catalytic routes based on palladium and copper to construct molecules forming carbon-nitrogen and carbon-carbon bonds. These molecular bonds were very hard to come by systematically due to the instability and limitations of the catalysts available at the time. But thanks to his work, today they are used in the pharmaceutical industry to create drugs for many diseases, including different forms of cancer, AIDS, rheumatoid arthritis, inflammation, and diabetes.
And these have applications in a variety of fields, including the pharmaceutical industry and in material science.
The chemistry Backvold has developed throughout his career has also influenced many other areas within the field of chemistry. Currently, he maintains an open line of research, searching for other catalysts to obtain new molecules.